What is going on, guys? Tomorrow is Sunday. I just did my video for Sunday. I did it for Saturday. So Saturday, Sundays are already up. I'm going to go ahead and do Monday's video for the next day, since tomorrow is Sunday. This is a Christian song by Keston Crouch. Here we go.
One day when heaven still lifts his praises, then they would send us black as could be. Jesus came forth to and born of a virgin. They did not mend us, Zegel is he. Let any fashion, life of the numbers, for living fear. Living he loved me, dying he saved me, living he carried my sins all away. Rising he justified, freeing forever. One day he's coming, a glorious day, a glorious day. One day we'll let him to Calvary's mountain. One day we'll nail him to die on a tree. An exhumation, rising, reject him, and in our sins us, dying is he. And then the nation tracks on a tree. The earth and nails for me, keeping he loved me, dying he saved me, bearing he carried my sins fall away. Rising he justified, feeding forever. One day he's coming, a glorious day, a glorious day. One day we'll leave the river longer. One day we'll sing lay through the door. Let me the loser and death he had conquered. Now he's ascended, my love the more. Death cannot hold him, death cannot keep him. Rising again, living he loved me, dying he saved me, a burying he carried my sins fall away. Rising he justified, feeding forever. One day he's coming, a glorious day, a glorious day. Trumpet the sound for his coming. When there was south with glory, they were saved below the dream. He saved Jesus his mind. In him he loved me, dying he saved me, literally he carried my sins fall away. Rising he justified, feeding forever. One day he's coming, a glorious day, a glorious day, glorious day.
Okay, since I did that reaction, that singing video. Tuesday. I will be doing another singing video on Tuesday. Wednesday, I will be doing a reaction video for His Only Son. Again, it's a movie. Basically, if you haven't checked out the three parts, it's on my channel now. Abraham takes his son to Alam. Somewhere around there, and he has to do a sacrifice, and he changes his mind not to do it. The movie is getting so good. Starting next week, I will be bringing back this movie. I think you've seen it. It's called Left Behind. I have did the first part of the movie back in 2022-2023. So I will be doing the second part of the movie. Then there's six movies for that, but I will be doing only the original three, plus if you want, I will do the remake of Left Behind. That would be with Nicolas Cage. If you want, I'll do it. What else? I think that's it. So, another singing video for Tuesday, reaction video for Wednesday, and another run for another day for Left Behind. If you want, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, hit the notification for Left Behind on December 25th. Of 2024. I will make that happen on that for Christmas. That I will react to it on Christmas for that movie for part 2.